come only to plead that you do not make indirect use of the appropriating function to veto these declared policies of Congress, and thus to brand these policies before the world as capricious, unreliable, and impotent. I ask it for what I profoundly believe to be the national interest of our own United States.